I hope you know where you're going, boy. In some way. Bullets, where are you?
Bullet?
Bullet, where are you?
Bullet? Shit.
Whoa!
Oh my God. Fuck. Creepy.
Stuck. No. Oh. Oh, thank God.
You have one new message.
Sierra, Hotel, Echo, Inferno, Slaughter, Hatred, Enemy, Rampage,
Off the record, Alice. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what happened?
No, you know what happened. This is on me.
Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet... Felt it was something I had to do. Had to. I couldn't. How did we end up back here? Shush, it looks like someone left it here for us. It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy. Same, but older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense. Each one is more twisted than the last. Dog tag? Where did... No, that's impossible. Yeah. Let's move on. What's this? Looks ancient. Come on, boy. Let's leave it alone. Bullet! Heal! This looks like the place. Come on, let me paw, buddy. What's that? The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. It's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers. Bullet! Take a good long whiff, Bullet. It's important. Attaboy. That's it. Take me to it.
Who is this? What you got there, Bullet?
Another one?
Elijah 5, do you copy?
This is...
No, you're not real.
What is it, boy? Something wrong?
Better now, Bullet?
Whatever happened to bullet. I... Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay.
I'm okay. Yeah. I'm okay. Good boy. Good boy.
See if you can find something, buddy. You got nothing? Aren't you a handsome boy? Bullet!
Fuck. Yeah. We need to find another way.
Is that a railroad track?
Let's see where it leads.
Bullet! Heel! Hey, Jess.
Hey, yourself. What's up?
You know, just checking in, up, checking up on you. I mean, how are you?
Wow, that was smooth. You're a regular Don Juan.
Oh, hey, let's see, you run around a dark, muddy forest for a while. It doesn't really help with your romancing skills.
Speaking of which, any progress?
Jess, there's something really messed up going on in these woods.
Trying to scare me, it's working.
Sorry, I can't explain it now. I wouldn't even know where to start. Just listen. If anything happens, I want you to know.
Hey, stop it, Ellis. Whatever it is you want to tell me, you can do it once you get back, okay?
I'm... Oh, yeah, you're right.
Ellis, I don't know what you've gotten yourself into, but... less of you for it, least of all me.
I can't. It's not good. Sorry, Jess. I gotta go. Talk to you soon.
You better.
Jump on, boy. Getting off, buddy. Too heavy to push aside. I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving up permits in the 60s. This is ancient. The main and shed looks promising, and maybe there's some spare parts left. Safer this way. Let's go, Bullet. Come here, boy. Let's hope it's still standing. Looks like we won't be getting in through here. Bullet!
Fetch!
One down, one to go.
Good boy. Come here, boy. Good boy. Jump on, boy.
That's our stop, buddy.
Ouch!
It won't work. The fuse is missing. Worst case scenario, we go in blind. One is barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. This should do it. Bullet!
Yeah. Heal!
Go, Bullet. The road's clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Jump up.
Thank you.
be out of here soon. Oh, shit!
No, don't stop now. Just a little further.
Stop, buddy. Yeah?
Alice, hey, you okay? You sound out of breath.
No, it's nothing, and, everything, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but, that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Alice. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's, hard to explain. Memories, bad memories.
Again, just once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess, for everything.